Well, based on this lovely snot-like decorating we've got right here, I can only assume we're going to be meeting those Drain Deimos brain sucker things soon. Who remembers those from the original? They were like lickers, except I think they were 10 times more disgusting. Oh well, here we go. Oh.
There's one right behind you.
Oh no. Oh, seriously? Oh, that is gross. I hope he's cleaned his teeth. I don't consent to this French kissing business. Oh god.
Get out!
What's going on? I think we read a fire. Oh, I didn't mean to press this. The map. Okay, so this is where we are. No, I think we read a file before saying that we can use a healing item because we're infected with parasites.
Gross.
Oh, I agree. Poor Jill. This place is nasty. I mean, the originals were gross, but... Oof. Now, what are we doing? Okay, I think we need to...
Here we go.
Pull this. Oh no, we've got the hold. Come on, hurry up! Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Ah! This is gonna be fun! Ah. They're so tiny! In the original, they were like human-sized and walking on their hind legs and flailing their claws around at you. Then they'd lurch over you and suck your brains out. Now, yes, I have made a quick retreat here, because it occurs to me that I've run into this hive thing and I have no healing items. I must go back and get prepared. I don't really want to go back in there. It's horrible. Okay, so that's the one we've done. Yeah, we walked around those corners and... Okay. So there's one there, and there's one there. Got it. Right, okay, let's get some healing items and then we're going to go back. I'm not scared of them. I mean, I suppose in the original, their size and everything made them kind of grosser to me, but at least they didn't infect Jill with parasites. That scene was a bit weird. And if we think back to Umbrella Chronicles, this isn't the first time we've seen Jill in a bit of a dodgy situation. Only last time, it involved zombies. If I was Jill, I would definitely want some Listerine right now. Okay, let's go back and see which way we can go this time. What? Oh no! I'm in danger! These stupid things are not very hospitable. I suppose we should shoot these things every time we walk past one. And then... I think I've found the next one. And a green herb! Okay, come on, hurry up! At least... Oh wait, no, it's behind a fence. Alright. At least we don't need to wait for too long before she pulls the lever. Oh! Bugger. Come on, Joel, let's go. Ooh. I mean, honestly, why did they design this place like this? I've not been to many power stations in real life, but you'd think they'd just put them all together. Oh well, at least we've got our herb for emergency situations. Now where?
I don't know where I'm going. Everything looks the same.
And we should have 2 more to get. I bet even walking on this stuff is gross. It's all slippery and slimy and bleh. It's quite convenient. It covers the ceilings, floors, and walls, but at least it doesn't cover green herbs or these lever things.
Hey, come on.
Just one more. This is brilliant.
Everything's going well.
Ooh. Let's go this way.
Past the sign saying danger.
This place is disgusting, but I like all the work that's gone into it. What's this? A boot and Chad's notes. Gonna drop all the breakers, but they've got strange bugs building their nests. Poor Chad. And now he's dead. I'm sure if this horrible disaster hadn't happened, I still wouldn't have talked to him.
I'm just glad these bugs stuck to the power station. If they'd ventured out into the food establishments, I'd be closing them down.
Now,
where am I?
Oh, okay, there's only one way to go. Come on, power breaker. Yes!
The last one.
That wasn't so bad. I don't want to speak too soon.
Time to get the hell out of here.
Okay, let's go. Oh, God.
Come on!
What's this way? Oh, wait, no, I know where... Get that way! I know where I am. Right, I'm gonna follow you. Lead the way! And if I go this way, I should end up back at the door. Phew! We made it! Poor Jill. She's had her apartment ruined and been bashed about all over the place. And this was the worst thing that's happened to her.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch.
What?
Oh, thank goodness. I thought we had to go back.
Enjoy that.
Ha! Good riddance. All right. Now the power's back on. Hopefully I can put away some of this stuff. I don't want all this rubbish weighing me down. Okay, so I don't want that. I don't want that.
I don't want that.
And I don't want that. I do, however, want to reload. Now, where do I need to go next? Do I have any key items? Anything? Nope, just ammo and herbs. Hmm. Okay, let's go.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Ew! Jill, you're so rude! Okay, so we're going to the subway company offices, which is... either where we got the shotgun, or where we put the diamonds.
Where am I?
Yeah, it'd definitely be this one. Subway control room. Thinking about it, I probably could have done all the power stuff and then did the backtracking off. Oh no!
You shitting me?
Run! It's Mr. Nemesis! Oh god, right. Should we shoot the power thing? No, okay, let's just keep running. God, he jumped over our head.
Come on, right.
And dodge. Seriously?
It's all going wrong.
Carlos, that thing is still alive. It's after me.
What? Run. Come back to the station.
Not until I get traffic control online.
Oh, poor Jill. This is the worst day of her life. I think we could do with a herb now. Stupid Nemesis, just standing around waiting to bulldoze walls when we walk past. Okay. I think that's enough healing items. Let's go. Hey, zombie. Let's go through the donut shop and...
oh god.
Harry grenade! I don't want it anymore. It's kind of weird how he jumps over your head. I always found it intimidating when you heard his heavy footsteps running towards you.
You're like, oh no, run!
Well, I don't hear him, and in a way, I don't like that. Nemesis down. Ooh. But for how long? Okay, come on, dodge! Ah! Whatever. I've got Nemesis behind me. I don't care. Oh, seriously? Get off me. Jerk. I really, really need to get used to the whole dodging thing.
Okay, back again.
At least I didn't see Mr. Nemesis. When you throw a grenade at him, I wonder how long he stays down. I mean, when I did Resident Evil 2...
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec.
I gotta what?
Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Yeah, I was saying when I played Resident Evil 2, I took down Mr. X and then I would mess around, I'd experiment, find out how long he's down for and stuff. I haven't had the chance yet with Nemesis. Now, what on earth am I looking at? We need to go to Fox Park, and we're starting at Redstone Street. I don't know what these numbers mean. There's a 1 next to Redstone Street, and a 9 at Faust Avenue. I don't know, I'm confused, it didn't go up to 9. Ah. Okay, so we need to go to St. Michael's Clock Tower, and there's Raccoon Central Station or Faust Avenue.
But which one?
Ah.
Unable to establish route. Please, try again.
I don't want to. Oh, all right, then. I'm sure whatever happens, it can't be as bad as the water sample puzzle. So, let's have a look. There appears to be more information on the map we just looked at then than on this one we're looking at now. It all looks rather weird and convoluted right now, but I'm sure we'll figure it out. And if we don't, who cares? I'm a police officer, not a subway route operator. Out the way, chair. I'm busy looking at things. So we do have lots of little numbers.
Please enter our route.
Okay. Ah, I see. RE is above the ones we can select. Okay, so this needs to be Faust Avenue. This one needs to be Raccoon Central Station. RA. There we go. And now we just need to dodge past the... Yeah, there we are. Now we just need to get past the red ones, as they are closed. Now I've seen what I'm actually looking at. It doesn't seem so complicated. Okay, so we need to change this one to a 3. Yeah. And... Oh, no, it disappeared too quickly. Let me double check. So from Redstone Street to Faust Avenue, we need to change that to FA2. Okay. FA2. There we go. And St. Michael's Clock Tower to SA2. And that should be it.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Nice. It's one of those things that, in hindsight, you're thinking, why did that look so complicated at first? And now we're going to get to the subway station. Uh-oh. Oh, God.
Fuck.
He's got a weird head.
Let's run.
Oh, great. Zombies with weird heads. That's the last thing we need. Oh, shut up. I don't have time for this. Okay, let's get to the box.
Because I don't feel too well.
Although it's going to be fine. I'll stumble my way through this game, but I promise I'll make it to the end. In one piece. Maybe two. With the monsters getting slightly more horrible, maybe I should take my grenades. Nah, I'll save them.
Save them for something really special.
We've just got to make it from here to the subway place. No problem.
Let's do this.
Uh-oh. It's this part.
What the hell was it doing to them?
I don't know, but now their heads are so massive they won't be able to wear their favourite hat.
Take that, Nemesis. Oh, no! Stop eating my hairstyle! Why didn't the electric shock thing affect them? Damn. Get away from me, Nemesis. Ha! Loser! Oh. Dodge! Nice! Oh, seriously? I dodge Nemesis and I get attacked by you? Jerk, get off me. Why can't Nemesis ever attack the zombies? He's just not pulling his weight around here. Never mind, let's just get out of here. Oh, where do you come from? Seriously? Get off me, I don't have time for this. This is just going to be a video of me getting attacked by every stupid zombie I walk into. I mean, honestly, what's the point? I kill... Oh, no.
Nemesis, you saved me. Ah, my hero.
What a great bloke. Ha. Too slow. So, I cleared out that entire area of zombies, and now there's loads of them. Okay, I think I have everything I need. So let's go and find Carlos. He's going to be so happy to see me. I hope he recognises me after that stupid super zombie tried to give me a haircut. I don't think I'm going to tell him about what happened at the power station. He might get jealous.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight, friend. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Oh, no. Okay, let's go. Oh, Jill! This was a stupid idea. This is the worst idea we've ever come up with. Okay, thank goodness I've got some healing items. Come on, Mr. Nemesis. I dare you. Sorry, but I gotta go in this direction. I've no idea where I'm going, which makes this idea even more stupid. Oh, some red barrels. Nemesis, my old buddy, walk into my trap. I hope he didn't walk around the other way. Come on. You want stars?
Now's my chance.
Chance? Chance for what? What am I doing? Do I... Oh, handgun bullets. Do I have to attack him? Do I... Oh, this. We're going through the ventilation system. Come on, Jill. Batman does this all the time. Nemesis is making some weird sounds. Let's get out of here. Oh god. Another dark, horrible looking place. I hope we're safe from Nemesis. He can't follow us down here, can he? Well, I hope not. That's right, let's shut this door. It's only a brick wall next to us. That's never stopped Nemesis in the past.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Find a way above ground. Okay, I'll try. I have to say, I'm really liking Nikolai in this version of the game. He really comes across as someone you would cross the street to avoid. I love all the facial expressions. Everyone's so full of personality now. Whereas in the past, Resident Evil characters all looked kind of generic. So I'm liking it. I can't wait to see where the story goes next. Save room. And here we are in the sewers.
Perfect.
Ugh, not the sewers. I hate the sewers. It smells bad. We have some handgun bullets, some shotgun shells, and I reckon we can mix our red herb with a green herb to make another full cure. To be honest, things haven't been going well. I need more healing items, now! Can never have too many of those, especially in a horrible place like this.